We're going broke. We're mired in debt. We don't have as many scientists as we want or need, and jobs are going overseas. I assert that these are not isolated problems, that they're the collective consequence of the absence of ambition that consumes you when you stop having dreams. If all you do is coast, eventually you slow down while others catch up and pass you by.